Let's fire those sirens up, guys. It has been confirmed by the medical examiner that the body found in Laurel County is Joseph Couch, the man suspected of opening fire on I-75. Now, from what I've seen in the interview, the McCoy's will get a portion of that reward when they should get all of it. They found him. KSP didn't. They did.